Hi from Marion. I just went outside this morning. I got my little scarf on. It's kind of cool outside. Maybe warm later on, but right now it's cool. So I was out there watering my plants. Anyway, say hi to everybody, friends and family. What else? I'm listening to have music in the background. The TV's going, so if you hear any music, that's probably what it is. Anyway, so still working up at the Botanic Garden, working and doing all kinds of things over there. And check this out. We got here. Turn that chair around. There. This chair is crooked here. Sorry. Hope everybody is doing fine. Hope the weather is fine in your neck of the woods. I can't complain about the weather today because it's very cool. The other day it was like very hot, so I don't know. Tell me about it. Anyway, so put a little scarf around your neck if you feel cool or you feel warm, whatever. Anyway, so needless to say, I am cleaning the house up today, and today's Friday. This is our day for trash collection, so I have to put the trash out. Then I had to get up and feed the birds and feed Mutsy and, you know, feed myself, make some, I have to go make some cereal. I'm going to put it in the rice cooker and make some steel-cut oats, which are very good. They're very healthy. And anyway, so basically that's what I'm trying to do right now is go through my paraphernalia here. I have a book of, this is backwards. Anyway, he's a travel guy, and so he travels around and so forth. I have a lot of his videos from different sections of the world, so to speak. Anyway, so now on the news, that's all they're talking about is the planes that have crashed, and you know, it's very sad. It's a very disgusting thing, all this Middle Eastern stuff, and then plus knocking down the plane. You know, it's very sad. Really, really, really sad. It's too bad we can't do something about that. Anyway, so I'm making this little video, and I'm going to send the video via YouTube, because I can't just send the video via email, because it's too big, and it's they always reject it. So best thing to do is make the video, and then I will put it on YouTube. So it's a video, put it on YouTube, and then you just click on YouTube and it comes up over there, so it shows. So that's the nice thing about it. Anyway, so tomorrow I have to go to my Tai Chi class. And so today, I was going to go get my hair cut. It's getting a little bit long. But anyway, so I thought, no, I'll just work around the house and do my stuff here. And basically that's it. So anyway, needless to say, so I always have my books here, my computer books to study here. You see, that's backwards. What it says is Mac OS X Snow Leopard Simplified. Anyway, so I don't know. It's strange looking in the mirror backwards. Anyway, but I hear they're having bad weather on the East Coast, which doesn't look too pretty. A lot of floods and so forth. And they have some fires in the northern state of California. It's not really pretty right now. You know? I don't know. So they've been working on, they painted my home. And so I went up to check on the roof to see how it looked from the roof. And it looks all nice and white. So it's all been, sealed, you know, sealed. Not that we have any rain. We haven't had any rain. So, I mean, the other night, I think around 12 o'clock at night, I heard the shh. And it was some little teeny bit of rain. And that was about it. It wasn't even wet the next day. So, I don't know. But anyway, so if any of you people have vote this program here, it's called Photo Booth. Photo Booth. Yeah, where's Photo Booth? Photo booth. Where's photo booth? Here is, there's photo booth right down here. There it is, photo booth. Then you can make some videos or messages or video letters and so forth. I have a whole bunch down here, but they're not new. Anyway, so that's about it. I gotta go get busy, and I just want to wish you all the best. Hope you have a great weekend, and take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Love you.